consistently the best shootout performer for the San Jose Sharks.
So here we go with the shootout and the first competitor, Michael Hanzus, for the Sharks. And he scores!
Comes in with a lot of speed. Devin Dubnyk comes way out to challenge that little fake. Boom, drop him to his knees, go upstairs. Very nicely performed by Michael Hanzus. That's the play right there. Elevate the puck on Hanzus.
Now one of the best in the business, yeah. Sam Gagner.
It's ridiculous how many moves he has.
He weaves his way into the zone. Gagner, the fake, and he shot it over the net. Oh.
Goes for the quick shot. Gagner. He has a lot of moves, and he comes in weaving, so he's trying to find something. He just goes quick. Just gets up too quick, too fast over the net.
Now Pavelski, who scored the second goal of the game for the Sharks tonight, with his bid here in the shootout. He also went second against Jonas Hiller on Tuesday, but Hiller stopped him. Here's Pavelski. And Dubnyk with the save.
Nice kick save by Dubnyk. Joe Pavelski relying on what he does best, which is shoot the puck. Comes in. Head up all the way, and he's thinking shot all the way. He's thinking low, but Dubnyk very good near the ice.
Ryan Nugent-Hopkins hasn't been in a whole lot of shootouts. This is his second year in the NHL. He's 2-for-5. And he shot it wide.
That's in Miami. Extremely patient here. Nugent-Hopkins takes his time coming in. And the Oilers weave, but look at how patient Antti Niemi is. He takes away everything low. Can end it right here if you're Dan Boyle.
The game is on the stick of number 22, Dan Boyle. And here comes Dan Boyle in the shootout to win the game.
Dan Boyle's goal. Dan Boyle shakes off the flu and then pushes the Sharks to another shootout win. Antti Niemi brilliant again in the shootout, now 19-11 in his career. And the Sharks battle the Oilers, but once again are able to prevail. Thanks to that man, Antti Niemi. Some very good third period performance. And a nice little shootout, 2 goals.
Well, a much closer game than in Edmonton a week ago Tuesday. But the Sharks still emerge with 2 points against the Oilers. San Jose now a perfect 7-0 atop the NHL with 14 points.
Takes his time. Fake. And where does he go? Blocker side high. Boom! Thank you, Danny Boyle. Welcome back. And the bench, we had a great reaction. The bench was all up, but they're excited. Of course, another win. Dan Boyle told Brody Brazil, hey, I want to see how long we can keep this going. This is cool. He just made it cooler.
Let's go to the ice for the three stars.
Tonight's three stars of the game are brought to you by PlayStation. The third star of tonight's game, from your Sharks, number 26, Michael Hanzus. The second star of tonight's game, from the Oilers, number 40, Devin Dubnyk. And the number one star of tonight's game, from your Sharks, once again, number 31, Antti Niemi. All right, let's head over to the Sharks bench and join Brody Brazil.
Michael Hanzus, you look back at this night, the Sharks score the first two.